What's up, guys? I'm Olivia. Oh, we're back with Death Stranding. Hopefully, the last or second last video. Let's get started.
This is it, Sam. Edge Nut City. The last piece of the puzzle. You'll need more than just a qubit to link this one up, though. You'll also be required to supply a network activation key.
Okay.
Anticipating terrorist interference, we held on to it for safekeeping. It's been sitting in that distro center gathering dust until now. Collect it at the terminal and take it to Edge Nut City. Luckily for us, the automated systems at the distro center there still seem to be operational. So once the key is entered, it should automatically interface with the backbone network. A word of caution, Sam.
What?
The activation key has a unique identifier. If anything happens to it, you can't just print a new one. It's one of a kind, irreplaceable.
Okay.
For the love of all that's holy, don't lose it. And don't go breaking it either. You hear me, Sam?
Probably.
If ever there was a delivery not to fuck up, it's this one.
Oh.
We're all counting on you.
Oh boy. You gotta be that big? Put that down there. I don't need this. I got me a gold piece of armor. Just because I want to have full protection. Got me a new pair of boots too. Full out grenades, utility pouch. Let's get it going. Switch to actual weapons at some point.
Keep on keeping on.
I'm gonna save. Claws are rusty, that's gross, but damaging. Is there really gonna be BTs in here? Enough troll as it is. Fucking hell. Why can't anything just be normal? I thought I was gonna fight terrorists, not BTs. But they made a BT gun then. Man, I should have made a bola gun. Tie people up easier than just shooting them with a bunch of rubber bullets. Misty in here. What the fuck is that? peaceful enough. I don't want to touch one. I kind of want to touch one, but realistically, I shouldn't touch one. Wow, that one's close. That's where it's sitting right in front of me. Sipping up that trap. Son of a bitch, just blow up. Really? Get off my ass. Gonna land right there. Yeah, there's no time for crying. Why don't beat the babies to battlefield? Hey, stop it. I hate baby crying noise. I hate them. A little bit way down there. Suck a fat dick. Really? God damn. It went down a fucking rope and everything just falls off me. I was supposed to bring a shit ton of, like, ropes, cause, like, goddamn, I need so many. What the hell's wrong with you? Spaz much? Damn. Now will you come? I didn't know. What the fuck are those? Could you not touch my stuff? I'm stuck in a hole. Get off me, cunt. For the bubbles, they were somewhat nice. slut, bitch. Fucker, cocksucking whore. Dealing with terrorists, I was dealing with bull titties. Fuck those guys, I hate them. Is the key in a sign of baby thing? It is. The first baby. I did it. Game over. All right, guys. United States of America. Quadruple rocket launcher. I'm about to cop me one of them's.
We've done it, Sam. The chiral network now spans the entire continent. Our nation is whole again. Reborn
country.
As the United Cities of America.
From Canada.
Or whoever else strikes us now. Even if they succeed in destroying a knot, the network will endure. Everything passes through the beach now, and the beach will keep us together. But we can't rest yet. You still have one more job to do, Sam.
God fuck shit,
Sam. A new nation needs a new leader. And only one woman has what it takes to succeed Bridget Strand. A woman destined from birth to inherit this legacy. Emily.
And I'm destined to be a mailman.
And she needs your help. Bring her home, Sam. And keep an eye out for Higgs. He could be zeroing in on her as we speak. Now that Edgenot City's linked up, she should be getting ready to enter your private room. So check yourself in and sit tight.
I bet.
Your work is great.
Guess I'll just take a sleep. Oh.
Sam.
Huh?
You came for me. I knew you would.
Wait a minute. This ain't it, Chief.
Sam, it's me.
Huh?
Homily.
What? What the hell? It's Attack on Titan all over again.
I need to tell you something.
That was Higgs all along.
I am the extinction entity.
That's creepy. What the hell is happening?
Chiral density increasing rapidly. Contact imminent. Combat preparations strongly advised.
Uh-huh.
Repeat, contact with unidentified entity imminent.
And my combat hat. One last hookup. I swear this time. They're gonna shoot the shit out of you. Please. You gotta run. There's another one after that, cause that didn't feel finished.
Chiral density increasing rapidly.
That's great. What are we fighting? It's actual. Oh, it's this thing from the beginning. With the hand head. What about the hand head? A weapon to surpass metal gear. Metal Dom.
Everything I needed, Sam. A complete chiral network.
Rape.
Spread
his hands
all
on my ass.
America, connecting all them precious little nuts. I got the whole world in the palm of my hands.
That's great, man. Palm of his hand heads. Oh, there she is. She's a brooch.
Five. Five mass extinctions, each caused by an extinction entity. And now it's time for number six.
I'm gonna punch you with my rusty knuckles.
I'm not talking about the death of a few dozen species, no. This
is the granddaddy of them all.
Why do you want to die?
Antimatter voiding out all life as we know it.
Why would you want that?
And it wouldn't be possible. Not a Boy Scout like you.
Darn.
Willing to make us all again.
What do you say? Come on!
Time to meet your ender.
Huh?
Homily?
What the hell's happening?
Sam!
Oh no. What's with that mask and how do I get one? What the hell?
The great work is nearly complete. Every knot is joined. Soon, I will merge them and all mankind's beaches into a single shore. And then, will come an extinction.
I just rip it off her face. Just rip it off.
More massive than any before it.
Just rip it off.
The last.
Rip it off and keep it for
this
yourself.
Is my purpose.
I just want that mask. In the game and in real life. You.
The last Stranding. My reason for being. The first was nothing more than a prelude.
What's going on over there?
Surely you figured it out.
Doom?
Listen here, Gold Jaw.
She's the source of it all!
Nightmares that haunt us, the visions of an inescapable future. Sound familiar?
Not really.
Happy fucking Doomsday, Sam! Fuck you!
Fuck you, man.
Don't you get it?
Oh my god, it's him.
You can speed this up or slow it down, but you cannot stop what we've started.
He's gonna lick me again. Run.
Even if you beat me, you can't save her.
Then I must save the world.
It's all this? This is a done deal.
That looks like a thing I need to shoot.
They're coming to get me.
What kind of mech suit bullshit is this? Do I shoot it with bullets or? Did that even hurt it? Harder to shoot, huh? Gross. Still gonna get that
Let
ass.
The game resume.
I better get to keep that mask. And not just a wall ornament. Oh my god. No thanks, fam. Yes, pull that shit at me. Hate wasting bullets.
Oh,
I guess. We ain't done yet. Good. Where's he now? Please, like, didn't just shatter. Shatter? Come on, do a shatter. You kind of knew what I said, but you didn't. You're not shattering. Oh, you just froze to death. I guess that's all right, too. Gross. Is he gonna shatter? He's gonna fall over. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. That's a thick ass boy. Shatter. Harden. There's the shatter. Beautiful. Magnificent. I did a little cut there just in case I don't want to cut anything out later. So I did a little cut right here. So editing might be a pain in the ass, but whatever. I do double uploads, like I do triple, I don't care. Final episode, getting lit.
I'm late.
I should have put on the gas mask, I'm like cool looking. Oh wait, I don't have the gas mask on me anymore. I don't know where that went. And she still has a mask. Pass it over here, I want it. Shit, drop my controller. Good thing I didn't click anything. On hold for now.
Let her go!
Robot, no. It saved my life. What? Baby. And baby angry.
All that for a repatriate. What a waste.
Baby, no. Baby, no. Lou. Lewis. Lewis and Clark, no.
Well, we'll pick this up when you're done dying.
Tess!
I'll see you on the beach for the grand finale.
Yeah, it's not over yet. I'm dying. I'm bleeding. Baby's dying. We're all dying. Help me. I'm dead. And I died. Oh, oof. The baby. Ooh. Gross. Is the baby okay? The baby, no.
Oh, the baby's okay. Connected everything. Where do I go? Rocket launcher, I want to get those. Can you stop moving? Damn. Find a way to go after Higgs to cover at least one container of sticking the fuck off. Can fucking Fragile help me with that? Mixing a Metal Gear Solid now, Jesus. Can Fragile help me do that?
Your work is great.
Cause I haven't seen her in a while. Full though. I'm gonna do this just because I can. Kinda wish it. Oh, this fucking. I don't need to see his booty. Not this time. Can Fragile help? There we go.
Higgs wants to connect the knots of your network with Emily's beach. So it's pretty clear where they went.
So how do we get there?
I can't. But you and Emily have a strong connection. You've been to her beach plenty of times, right?
Sure.
You can make the jump. You gonna come through for me?
I'll try to take him alive.
Promise me. I'm the one who finishes him off. Good. Then I'll help you get where you need to go. I can send us both at once. But I'll be right behind you.
I thought you said you couldn't go to her.
I can.
But I can go to you.
But I can go to you.
Got him.
By the ties that bind us together.
Like when I hit you with my motorcycle.
The Dreamcatcher will lead you to her.
And then?
The Misanga will lead me to you.
Wow.
You're going in like that?
Yeah, I don't need a weapon. I'm not gonna take Lou either.
Should put on a hat. Fragile. Now I have to watch him with a ponytail. What?
Do you have anything to eat?
Oh.
Yeah. Still think that's gross. Just eating bug things.
Got you hooked, huh? Sam, be careful.
Worst comes to worst, take care of Lou, all right?
to touch you.
Giggity.
Close your eyes. Now picture Amelie in her beach. You love her, right? You love her. There it is.
What? Why that thing look like that? Actually, I'm gonna cut the video right here and cut it again, just in case it's